What's up, my people? It's your boy, the main man, Doctor Baby. Today we are going to be training with Nyagothi Ndongo. If you don't know Nyagothi, just check out Nyagothi. How did I even say just before I say Hannah? Anyway, check out Nyagothi on IG. This right here is her Instagram handle. And today we are gonna be training with her, so I'm gonna be headed to Karen in a few, and right now I'm in Parklands RSG Racing Sport in Parklands. I'm here to see my homie Shoki. We are going to be doing a workout today, and well, I won't really show you that because it's gonna be irrelevant to this video, but oh, and don't mind, that's my lift apparel gear right there, so I gotta carry around this stuff. Anyway, so I'm gonna head up there, come back down, and you guys and me guy, we're gonna be headed to Karen and see Nyagothi. Nyagothi, see you in a bit. Let's do this. Oh, she said we're training back, by the way. Catch you later. Let go. What's up, my people? So I'm back in the car right now. I'm just done with Shoki. I ended up doing a small sort of session in there. I was just putting on the lights in the car. Where you at? Yeah, helps a bit with the lighting in here. So I ended up doing a session in there. It was quite okay. We did a bit, we did some chest work. I did these four workouts right here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So they're namely excuse me, so that was I did flat barbell chest press. We were doing about 10 to 12 reps, about working at around 75% of our one rep max, so quite effective and quite good for hypertrophy. So we were doing about four sets of each, 10 to 12 reps. We moved on to the incline machine press, that was as well 10 to 12 reps of each with four sets as well, and then to the decline hammer machine press again, that was as well 10 to 12 reps. And then we moved on, we finalized with the pec deck. We were, you know, trying to get that squeeze in as much as possible, going in again for 10 to 12 reps for four sets. It was a quick workout. It was a nice one, but it was very effective. I enjoyed it. So right about now, I'm going to head out to Karen, meet up my girl, Nyagothi Ndongo, and we hit up a back workout at Fitness Revolution, I believe is the name of the gym. So, till you see me again, I guess we're gonna be doing this in Karen. Let me get you guys to Karen. Let's go to Karen. And we are in Karen, baby. Yeah, there's no protein shake in there. I just did that for the transition. In here, Fitness Revolution is up in there. I'm about to meet up my girl Nyagothi and some homies in there. I see, I know, and kill this walker, baby. Let's go. What's up?
Hey, what's good?
Hey, I'm with Nyagothi. So I told them so much about you
already.
Yeah. So we're in here, we're in Fitness Revolution. I can't see a logo anywhere, but anyway,
the logo's on the inside.
Oh, it's on the inside. Yes. You can see it later on.
Yeah.
There's the logo. There.
Exactly.
All right. So we're in here. Mm-hmm. And what are we doing today?
We're supposed to do back day.
We're supposed to do back,
yeah, back
today.
To back.
All right, so you have like a plan?
I do have a program. Yeah.
So you're gonna follow your program?
Yep. You're my bitch. Okay, he's not my bitch.
That's what she said. Anyway, so yep. We're gonna be in here killing back.
Yep.
And we're gonna have loads of fun.
For sure.
Don't kill me. I already had a workout before today.
You
I don't
can
know
never
why.
Die.
Every time, I'm shooting a video.
Yeah, you don't really change.
Yes. I don't know why it happens.
You set yourself up.
Like today, I already did chest.
Yeah.
And do you know what? Yeah. Actually, did back. I guess it's
yeah.
But anyway,
hardest
okay.
worker in the room.
Hardest worker
that's
in the room. Yeah, that's what's up. And I did legs yesterday, but it's all good. I'm not complaining. I'm not whining. I'm fine. I'm good to go. Let's kill it.
Let's go.
Anything you wanna say?
Nah, I'm ready for this.
So we're gonna do like a quick
warm up.
No, even a warm up. Like you're going to change,
yeah? Yeah.
So you're like in jeans.
Yep.
Jeans. You know, jeans are not.
White top.
Did I see abs?
Just a little bit.
Yeah, right. So I don't even have abs. I'm all bloated like an old man. Anyway, listen. So we're going to do a quick change transition.
Yep.
So
Be back in like
2 seconds. I'm going to zoom into your abs.
That's fine.
So, all right, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go. And back like I never left.
Yes,
let's go do this.
Let's go do this. So we're back in here. Let's go kill some backing workouts. Okay, you go ahead, you go ahead. So
we just killed back and shoulders and traps. Yeah, some pump. Stupid pump.
So we have been here in Fitness Revolution. I already showed you this place earlier on.
Yeah.
And I've shown you some dope shots of this place. It's in Kaya, in case you guys want to check it out.
Come check it out.
You know exactly where. Losing focus.
Don't lose focus.
Okay, what the hell is happening, bro? Okay. There. We are back.
Yeah.
Alright.
We also lost focus.
For a second there. So yeah. We are done. Thank you so much for coming through.
Thanks for having me.
I hope you guys watch the lovely gains she's doing up. Pulling that lap, pull down, the face pulls, the bubble rolls.
We smashed it. We killed it.
I know, like Team Mafisi, the fitness. Whatever.
Don't come at me if you can't push some weight. That's my statement. Yeah?
You heard her.
Iron Man only.
You heard her. I have nothing to say about that.
So thank you guys.
So thank you so much for
coming through. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Subscribe.
Like and subscribe. You heard her. Like and subscribe. Comment, share, everything.
Exactly.
Petition to everybody. We did a really nice workout. Who did you say designed that workout?
Leon of Aesthetics.
Yeah. IG handles right there. Shout out to you, Leon. That was a cool workout.
Yeah.
I see.
Workout.
This guy's getting gains, man. Abs and shit. Oh, damn, bro. Look at those abs, man. That's why she said, don't come out high if you're not pushing weight, bro. So, you gotta match up. So, thank you for watching. Till next time, this is Adios and
Peace.